ASML Silicon Valley really play a critical role in ASML's technology.
The chips made by ASML machine today can have billions of transistors with 50 or more layers.
We have been making pathfinding research on e-beam inspection and metrology. When they are printing the features on the wafer, they can find any variations up to the resolution of 1 nanometer.
Some of our software uses advanced machine learning to enhance the images from these metrology tools so we can more easily detect those defects which would otherwise be impossible to see.
ASML has continued to be the leading force in the semiconductor to really help the industry's technology advancement.
Now we're taking it to a whole new level where we're increasing the numerical aperture so that they can resolve even smaller features on the chip so that we can manufacture even smaller chips.
The piece gets shrinked and also the integration goes more 3D aware. Many emerging AI applications will keep on driving the demands of the high-end chips.
Some of the best products that we've made are really due to the collection of all of those new ideas that we get from everybody on the team.
That is something really excites me every day.
Work on the most advanced chip-making machines in the world.
Join us in Silicon Valley.